tribute to a former Weymouth teacher and veteran. Vinny DeSessa taught at the high school for 65 years. And in honor of him and all service members and veterans, an American flag on a rock that has been outside the high school since the late 70s is now being restored. And you can see the 91-year-old even chipped in. He was able to paint the bottom stripe of the flag. Volunteers from the Weymouth Fire Department also playing a major part of that restoration.